I heard this loud and clear. Your kingdom spouse is admiring you. Hallelujah. Shalom, beautiful children of God. I welcome you in the mighty name of Jesus. If this is your first time joining us, you're so welcome. This is Revealing God's Word with Judith Gaines. Hallelujah. I am so happy to have each and every single one of you on here. And if you haven't already joined our amazing family, please subscribe and join us. Share, give this video a thumbs up. We are happy to have you in our family and you're so welcome and you are loved. And to all my returning subscribers, I thank you all so much for always clicking, liking, sharing. I pray may God grant your heart desires in Jesus' mighty name. Like I said, this is a very specific prophetic word and it is not for everybody. Always make sure you take it to the Lord in prayers and for confirmation. And if you indeed know that the word is not for you and you feel like it resonates with you, always key into prophetic words by tapping, saying, I receive. That is how you call your blessings to yourself, because like I always say in my videos, I say a closed mouth is a closed destiny. And if you want something to come to pass in your life, you have to declare it. You have to shout it out loud. Hallelujah. I heard this loud and clear. Your kingdom spouse is admiring you. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it. You're doing a great work. You are serving others. You're serving the Lord. You're taking good care of yourself. Your kingdom spouse is admiring you. Not long from now, he is going to approach you. He is going to talk to you. And he is going to propose marriage to you. I am here to tell you that you're doing a wonderful work of God. I am here to tell you that your kingdom spouse is somewhere admiring you. I don't know where you are. I don't know which country you are in or where you're watching from or what you are doing. But your kingdom spouse is admiring you. And whatever you must be doing in the ways of the Lord, you are doing a great job. Not long from now, this person is going to approach you. This person is going to celebrate you. This person is going to say so many good things about you. And that is going to be your confirmation that he is the one. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Keep doing the great work of God. It's just like the same way Moab was admiring Ruth when she was walking the field. When she was doing all the good work she was doing to help her mother-in-law Naomi, this is the same way your kingdom spouse is admiring you for the good work you're doing. Hallelujah. Let us pray. May your children on the other side of the screen that are watching me now, may they be located by your kingdom spouse in Jesus' mighty name. For the good work that you're doing, God is going to continue blessing you. I love you all so much. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Always remain blessed. Bye-bye.